all the words, and I recorded it.
Yeah. I'm gonna buy you one that drink.
I'll tell you a little story so that you understand what I'm talking about.
Hello, Father.
I now have a plant that grows out in the fields, in the woods. The woods and the fields. Whichever. It looks something like a turnip green. Everybody calls it folk salad. That's folk salad.
It's over.
I knew it.
time were not a moving thing, I could make it stay. This love should never be. There'd be no coming days so shining. I just feel the love is over. When you walk away from me, there's no place to put my head. Except to shade my eyes against the sun that rises over there. I watch you walk away somehow. I have to let you go. Now it's over.
Thank you. Thank you. first time, please. I got the flu. No, I don't really. I'm just kidding. The ones that I miss, I'll get to you later. Please make your rounds. Yeah. Very nice. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. I'm afraid I'm just going to put it on me, man. A little later. It's really rough on me, man. I ain't better driving a truck. See, I was much younger when I did this song, and my voice was higher. And so if you stand straight up, this table has heard this. If you stand straight up, you'll shift your gears, you know. So I just, someone's done like this. I did this in Sullivan Show, you know. An apple came rolling across the floor with a note on it. I'm about to kill a damn snake in the Garden of Eden. I don't know. Anyway, Ed Sullivan looked at me and said, son of a bitch. I was 19 years old and had acting going, this would have been a little bit. That is a Sullivan. There you go. He's a mosquito, because I got to go to work here. Quit jacking around.
You ain't! I ain't a mood to sing this song, baby.
I don't know, looks like I'm gonna have to sing.
I said, I ain't a mood to sing, baby. I'm gonna sing this Monday, baby. Hope I can't get out of the mind. The biggest I can have.
We can't build our dreams. conductor's Joe Gershio. Joe Gershio Orchestra. Is it your ship? I have a new record. First of all, I'd like to introduce a couple of people in the audience to you. One of them, I keep up with the Art of Coffee. And this guy was a grand international champ for 2 years, which means he was the best in the world for 2 years. And it's Mike Stone. Mike, put him on the stage. He will dissect you. And also, my brother that's been very successful in the recording business. He's a good friend of mine, Charlie Pride. Poor old Glodger never won. Poor Glodger never won. A little dirty. I have a new record called I'm Leaving. Thank you.
Yeah, like a breeze.
get lost in the woods.
You're on your own. sounds like kind of bringing here, but it goes both sides.
Thank you.
something.